Oh, you can't be poison, can you? Okay. It's perfectly understandable. Game. Every time I like jump or try to get away, I'm so close. I'm out of fire. I'm out of fire paper. Great. I can't do it. Wow. Wow, I can't believe that. Wow. I can't believe that. I need fire paper. When does it unlock? Those radiant sword hunter. Wow, it put me back here. Yeah. Well, that just happened.
Most would believe.
Oh, shut it about your darn chalice. Now I can't do it. That's useless. Wow, I can only wow. Oh, I need to take that to 20.
Farewell.
I just can't believe that happened. I should have probably did was save. I mean, like, copy my save. Well, let's go get more, just gotta keep trying! Still birds, so... See, I was a lot more stronger when I came. Yeah. See, I need to be able to do some damage. And I can't, like I said, I can't summon the bells because... That probably would have helped somewhat.
Welcome home. What? Very well.
I'm like 24 here. I just need to gather. I'm probably gonna run. Probably get up. Wow! Yeah, let's try to get my rank to 40. Wait, where in the... Oh boy. God, what is with all the madman knowledge? Complicated now, but normally I would just go straight out. I like basically go after the Bloodstar beast, but let's go. Go see what we're doing. F. Chum. Uh-oh. It makes me somewhat happy to see that I can deal with and there we go, got that open. there. In your own yard now.
Welcome, what? Very well.
It's at 3,000. Thank you. Fortify. Camp fortify. Repair. Thank you. Let's gemstone. Thank you. It doesn't do much, but okay. It's okay. Doesn't do much, but it's okay. Old Yarnum. Wow, missed. Wow! Kidding me with this? That's the... thrust is bad. That was directly in your face. There we go. Yeah, we'll stick to just, you know, shooting him. Or, I mean, like, just slicing at him. Yeah, I'm gonna spam the... gonna spam him. I'm gonna spam the werewolf for a bit. Alright. Yeah. Cause the thing is, let's spam that werewolf. Might take a moment. Yeah, I have to change what I'm doing. Pretty much. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Echoes. So what's in Old Yharnam? How much do I need?
Very well.
This might take a little longer than I thought.
Farewell.
John. Oh! Whoops! I wasn't paying attention. Sorry. much do I need? Very well. Oh. Something like farming. How many bosses have we beaten? Where is this? Where? I've never seen this character and it's saying that she exists. Oops. Where is Ariana? Might help if you actually... That's a pretty big sword. Oh God, the birds! I'm gonna go find another one. Go fight another werewolf and another. Thank you. I'm actually reading an ad to see what the in the guide to see if we can move on. Teams. Like fighting. How dare you? Fighting fighting that boss right now, like skipping it for now won't alter anything. Truthfully. So we can let me get my point and then we can continue. We could actually go on. He actually goes there.
Welcome. What it? Very well. Let.
Yes, please.
Farewell.
Oh my goodness. Sound as long as being a hunter is not wanting. All right, we're back.
You there, hunter?
Oh.
Did you see the warning?
Nope.
Turn back at once. Old Yharnam, burned and abandoned by men, is now homely as a beast.
You are a skilled hunter. Adept, merciless. Half cut with blood, as the best hunters are.
I'm not a hunter. I didn't hit anybody. I don't know what you're talking about. Whoa! Oh! Never mind. This is the bad place. Oh, yeah, this is the place that creeped me out a little bit. Luckily, there's nothing here. Just enemies! Just lots and lots and lots of enemies! You gotta be careful of that grab. And the poison. There is a lot of poison. There's poison. Alright. Luckily, we got apparently an antidote. No. Just keep it like this. One, two, three, four, five, six. Thank you. Oh, hello. Huh. over here! Anybody else? I'm just kidding. There we go. That was a joke. Everything seems fine. Nothing to worry about, right, guys? Right? The ritual blood. It's used for the chalice. First of all, let's go over here. Yes, we got birds! Apparently you can kill birds through the tree. Nice. Ah, yes. The thing is, I don't need shards anymore. That's the only problem. All right. Boink. Now how did I deal with this nonsense? And nice! Alright. Bloodbile. Now, two werewolves. Alright. Or am I right? Well, one. Is it just you? Is it just you? You've gotta tell me what's going on. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take up endurance higher. I'm gonna need endurance. Wow, that didn't even look right. Yeah. I need enough stamina to pretty much just be able to shatter through that. Be able to completely destroy him without needing to be like, I don't have the stamina all of a sudden. So he doesn't ever hit me. At least my grind spot's open now. That's all that matters. Yep, my blood echo farm spot is open now. It's a little long, but... still good. What matters? Gotcha! Man, I didn't make sense of that. Hunter's torch. Okay. Dog's torch. Up here and there and there. Enough about this. It'll be even better once I beat the blood-starved beast. Cause I could just around that area for hours on it and. All done. I mean, there's still stuff I gotta do in this area, but a lot to do. We need this. Yeah, that. No. Thank you.
Farewell.
Now we run back down there, kill everything. Now we go back to where the werewolves are and just kill 2, 3, 4. Yeah, about 4 werewolves. Actually 5, because I can just run up the stairs and kill that one and come down here. And that's like less than, that's almost 5,000 right down in there. Are we at 20 now? Yeah. So now I take up my, I'll take up endurance to get some stamina. Lots of stamina, to be honest. But come on. Ah! You little cheater. 4, 5, 6. How many hits can I do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 6, okay. Gotta do 6. I think we went 7 or 8. One of the two numbers. Bloodstone shards. No, thank you. Do not want. The thing is, if I want blood vials, I'll use the sewers and, because the sewers are better. Ah! What was that? Are you kidding me with that hit? Why don't I grab those? What is going on here? There we go. Thank you. die. Thank you. Bum, ba-na-na. Yeah. So need more endurance. Come on. Take that, and I'll take that. Nope! Good night. What do we got? Oh yeah. Deal with this person. Whoa. Ah, that's a stronger one. That's the thing about that one. That's a stronger version of the werewolves. Actually, it's not stronger. It's more like a different variant. That one will cause poison to you. We can't use the summon bell because that bell will end up initiating Alfred, and we don't want to get him dead because we need his badge. Cause you know for a fact he's going to die if I summon him. That's how bad this is. There it is. Ah. Ow. That's the Bloodstar Beast. We in there. I could use one of these. I don't mind using one of these. So I think this is gonna be the part where I fight. I fight against it. Oh. Where'd you go?
Welcome, what is very well lit.
Yes. Wait. Yes. Okay, I need I need Molotovs. That's the thing. Knives don't work. Yeah, let's go fight the star. Let's start, please. Thankfully. I just see a couple of items. Can do it. Oh, we're gonna need more.